strip the first day. Tell me what we're looking at.
We've got a VT Clubsport 2000 model, four-door unlike you guys are used to, but
yeah,
you have the two-door version of it, obviously. Car weighs 3,800 pounds, runs 790.
Yeah. 790?
790 in street trim. So
the power plant looks serious, but looking at it, I didn't think it was a seven-second car. That's awesome.
It's running a 440 cube Dart Atlas Next built by Powerhouse Engines. We've got Turbinetics, twin 75mm turbos on it, thanks to Raffy and Reggie and the boys over at Turbinetics. E85 pump fuel. We're running 16 injectors, plasma man intake, plasma man intercooler, turbo smart gates and lower valves and everything, and a Haltech Elite, Haltech Rem, EGTs.
A whole bunch of Aussie parts, I love it.
Everything pretty much Aussie except for our turbos on here.
You showed me a video, it's pulling the wheels pretty good at the track too.
Yeah, it likes to pull the wheels fairly well, so we're just trying to get that sorted now. We're running 121 in the 60, we're trying to get it back down into the 1.1s if we can. Yeah, so
it's going to be a fun cruiser too with the four doors.
Yeah, we'll go for a drive soon if you want.
That'd be awesome.
See how it goes, but yeah.
Awesome, thanks man.
No stress.
They did 2,000 kilometers in this car with four people for the Australian Drag Week. How would you like to sit back there for 2,000 kilometers?
You know, it's not that bad right here.
No.
The seats are actually comfy.
Are they?
He's got it bad.
These seats are straight plastic.
Yeah, these are not comfortable.
It's pretty quiet. I mean, it's turbo car, makes sense.
Yeah, guys. With the straight exhaust, you can't even hear it.
Yeah.
It's on under 20 pounds at the moment, made 1200 when we tested the dyno the other day.
Yeah.
And the radials have only got 14 pound pressure in them, so I'm trying to fold up on them. So they made 1615 horsepower on 23 pound of boost, with 1480 pound of torque.
You got that Lambo dash?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Everyone's doing burnouts at the skid pad event. Instant smoke.
So, that was badass.
And that was only just a little bit on the throttle.
Yeah.
That's insane.
Thanks, man.
Nice little ride.